That was the last one.
There was more than that.
Oh, okay, then. I'm just gonna lie.
Why do y'all sound weird?
Who the hell are these people? I can get through.
Shit, I accidentally just used my ability and I didn't just need it. I'm at the exterior. Where are you at, Toad?
I got jumped, bro.
In what area?
Oh, still in the basement.
Why did you stay behind me and go with me when I got out?
I was, and two people came down. Did you get hit?
Nobody saw me at all.
They came.
I didn't even see nobody.
You must have walked past them because they came right down the stairs and I was trying to go up.
You didn't leave quick enough.
I was right behind you. And right when you was at the top of the stairs and you turned, I was going up and someone came down. And I was like, bruh.
I got two lockpicks.
Thank you.
need to go over there. I need to unlock that door. Who is that? You hear that, Rudy?
Yeah, Leland's over there by the gin. Just watch out for that chicken.
I have 2 lockpicks.
She already alerted the chicken.
I'm right here. It's
on the screen worm.
I'm right here in the side room.
Oh, what's this?
I could open this.
No, she's right by you. She's to your right. She's opening the right thing.
We don't want you to order them. Okay, then give me the title for my house status paper. And that's what they did.
What? This one?
So all this stuff that y'all...
Alright, watch my back.
All you got to do is send in your mortgage statement. Put your mortgage information on it. That's all.
I have 2 lockpicks.
Think.
Really?
Yep. That's you out the gas station.
Why do they have that so easy?
Yeah, the other person's downstairs still. They're in the basement still.
Why?
They never got out. They were getting chased by Bubba.
That was an easy way to escape.
They're coming to her right now.
I had 2 lockpicks. I was prepared to kick the generator over there.
Yeah, she's trying to make her way over there. But they're all over there.
Cook. For a while, she's trying to get there.
Yeah. I would have went a different way. Shit.
She's gonna go out the other exit.
She didn't know about the exit to the smokehouse.
Easy exit. So when you're playing killer, how do you even watch that exit? You gotta have a cook to put a padlock on.
Here go my body.
Leveled up one of my perks, exit strategy.
There's one thing about it, guess where you get your money from?
IRS.
No, my first name.
Did she bring you in as well?
Yeah.
Remember, she's the informant. It says literally informant on your birth certificate. That's your mother is the informant. Not a mother, not a parent, none of that shit. She is the informant.
Sissy almost killed me in that match, too. I had to escape her. happened? Nobody wanted to play with us?
Yeah, we didn't get enough killers. Let's get this money. We just need that third when Bubba come in.
Nobody wants to play Bubba, is that what's happening?
Yeah, that's what happened last game too. Nobody came in. We didn't get a third killer. Say 7 out of 7. I don't see the 7th person in here. Oh, there they go. Cole, ready up, my boy. Key, I want to say F Bubba.
F Bubba.
How's it, Joe?
Good as hell. Saw a couple of my old friends from high school.
Nice.
Just random coincidence.
The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Three adolescent vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington, Texas, with horrific depictions of famine and the macabre. Nearby active officers may involve remote Odessa sheriffs. investigating evidence authorities locally intercepted years ago. Grotesque animal
diagrams. I was telling you about something. About the device I...
...in the two cities, yet their connection is unknown. Not likely coincidental. The humans are believed to be sisters, but authorities cannot confirm nor deny the potential.
What?
All right, let's
Where
do this.
Am I?
Oh no, my baby's broken.
Your baby's broken? Where's your baby?
Damn, I'm not even down yet.
It's not your baby, but your baby.
The toolboxes are really far from me.
This looks safe. It'll help.
Come on, we're back.
I'm the best. You're the best.
You know, if you don't get it on time, they automatically let you drop. That's just what happened to me.
Alright. It might work on those doors.
Go watch the video.
Come on.
Video manager.
Come on.
The family awoke, Grandpa? How do you do that?
You find them. How can I see your aura?
Who the hell are these people?
Somebody's red.
Yeah, I've seen somebody red.
Something was poisoned. Something was poisoned, I think. What map are we on?
I'm in the furnace room, opening the door.
Come on.
I'm in Leatherface Lair.
Come on.
I can heal you. I have health.
Come on. Let's see where this goes.
Come.
I can use that.
Well, I'm just gonna keep one lockpick then. What room? Where'd you go to get there?
He's over here by me.
Come on, baby.
Did you go up the steps?
Thank you.
I see you. Is this it? I see you. Where do we go? Where'd you go?
I'm barely on my way up.
I'm leaving. He sees me.
Where's he at? Wait, how'd he see me?
Double teaming me, I'm dead.
They was hitting me. I got away though. Green, where you at?
I died.
What? Dang, they getting them up quick. Going to the faculty. Alright.
Okay. Now, stay quiet. I think this is antiseptic. I should clean the wound.
Person just ran right past me. Yeah, they over here by me. Hitchhiker just ran past me. Huh? You just come past me again.
Just think, there's got to be a way out.
Yep. Yeah, but he went down a level or whatever. They found me. I can't move, and I'm stuck. I'm stuck in the corner, bro. Like, after he hit me, I couldn't move. That's crazy. That's crazy.
Good job trying to trick him. Cook had on a padlock. When he puts a padlock on the door, you have to unlock it twice. That's his specialty. He gets three locks at the beginning. Hi, Terrell. What you doing? Oh, what killer are you playing? Yeah. What was it? That would be cool. It would be cool if they put Chucky on Dead by Daylight. As a little doll killer. They have a Chucky game. It's called Chucky Slash Dash. It came out in 2013. Yeah. It came out in 2013. I'm excited for Dead by Daylight's Halloween event. When does that start? At the beginning of October? The Halloween event.
Alright, what the heck is taking so long? Oh, someone got to this time.
Hemingway already knows. Terrell jumps into parties and says hi every once in a while.
Yeah, he do that. He just be going around to like five different parties. I'd be like, bruh.
He's a good kid. But you know Hemingway, he has like, I don't know how to say it without being rude.
Oh yeah, I know he's special needs.
He's a special needs.
Yeah, I've known him for years.
It's crazy because his mom, his brother and sister, all three of them have special needs. His sister has Down syndrome. I don't know how she had three special needs kids.
Probably.
Yeah, all three of them are. No, but it could be just their genes. His mom's beautiful. She doesn't. Yeah, it could be genes, like, just the mom and dad's genes didn't go together or something, I don't know.
Oh my god, people, like, bruh, play Leatherface, Switch, oh my god. Bro, then he switched to a level 8 Leatherface. That literally made no sense.
For a missing University of Texas student, the sheriff's department says Maria Flores.
I don't know why people get so mad about playing Leatherface. I don't mind playing it at all.
Officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that
he's still, but Terrell's still a good kid, and he plays video games really good.
Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Three adolescent vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington, Texas, with horrific.
Okay, let's see what we can do. They don't have a Johnny anymore?
I'm in the north tunnel, so. And I'm right next to a door.
A big tool storage.
Alright, you want me to open this door? Oh shit, yeah, I'm tripping.
Oh, I thought you
there's one right there, though.
Right next to you.
You need tools?
I need, yeah.
Tools right there.
And there's a door right there. There's a door, that's a
basement exit. Now we know it's in the north tunnel.
No, not right there. It's right over this thing. I'm gonna show you.
Yeah, I know.
I might not have time to grab a tool. Alright. Let's all stick together.
Or just unlock it. Don't open it.
Yeah, I just stand still when I do it. After I do it right in the stairway, they never get me. I'm coming. Why are you moving? What in the world, Julie? Why did you move? My grandpa was.
Oh, he's right behind me.
Where are you at, Dan?
What? He
yeah,
saw
we
me?
Can do this door. We could do this door, so that way we trick her to get us away. Open it. Come on, let's go. Yeah, babe. They're not leaving me.
I think my password got messed up or something, so it deleted all my files and stuff that I had created. Yeah, so I'm just coming back in to relearn and stuff.
Is there a well I could jump down? I'm dead.
Is that Missy or who's that right there? Walking back and forth.
This.
Who's upstairs in the exterior?
Me, I'm dead.
I went upstairs,
Ooh, Julie's about to escape.
Door. I don't even want to go that way, because Bubba over there.
He don't got a bone pit.
Damn, I wish I had a fuse.
Julie was trying to cut off the car. she's about to die.
And Julie?
Yep, she's dying. Are you going off the exit front door?
Who, me?
No, code. Yeah, they're following each other.
Alright, they over here by me.
They're sticking together.
I know if I unlock that gate, they'll come back over here and notice that it's unlocked and think we're over there.
They keep fighting us everywhere we go. Hide in the grass.
They're all over here by me, all of them.
Oh, he's opening the container bridge. That's what Leland's doing. You should go through that door with him when he goes.
I gotta be still because Bubba's right here.
He just went through the container bridge.
This way? Where the girl was at?
I don't know how to get there. But Bubba's near him too.
Oh. They saw you?
They're playing too good. He might have hacked it. If he's a PC player, he might have been cheating. Oh, but he can't be a PC player because we're a PS4, so we don't have crossplay, right? I hate when I have to jump back down to the basement and start all over again. That pisses me off. He can see you. Stab Grandpa. He knows you're there.
How?
Why didn't get some health before you ran back upstairs?
That's BS, bro.
Got 200 points. I wish they gave you more points for the matches. I don't like their point system.
Right, he's like, what else do I need to do?
It feels like you do a lot to get groceries.
Shadow.
Come on, go outside.
Come Sony. Oh no.
Why does nobody want to be Leatherface?
I don't know. Maybe it's because he's slow and he can't squeeze between things. I don't know if code at his mic. Alright, perfect. They ready, just waiting on us to ready up.
Trying to level up my perks, so I'm about to change them. I changed them. I'm trying to level up different perks. That is.
Central Texas, as two more were reported just last evening. The cows were discovered with the throat slit and cut from belly to hip. Officials believe multiple perpetrators are responsible, as the mutilations appear to have been committed at the same time. The Sheriff's Department advises all ranchers to patrol their property, heavily armed, and report any suspicious activity. Local farmer Devereaux Lattie told local reporters that he believes it is the work of, quote, devil worship. Authorities have not yet responded for comment on that claim. The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria.
Who is here next to me?
What?
Oh, this tool is right next to us.
Get through.
I latched the door.
Huh?
I latched the door so it's harder for them to get in if they did come.
Alright, we're in the north tunnel. Green, where you at?
In the kennels, getting a second tool, just in case.
I know where you at. I'm right here by you. I was asking Green where he was at.
Oh, I thought you said a raid. I'm sorry. He's coming. That back way.
What's that? Who the hell are these people?
It's okay if Bubba's down here. What fucks us up is when the other killers start coming down here.
Right.
Come on. Come on. I gotta find something I can use. Use that.
Yeah.
It's over here.
Who alerted the bird?
I did it.
Let's go this way.
Yeah, because every time I leave from his lair, it never goes good.
Just think, there's got to be a way out.
Huh? Oh God, we just said. Stop moving. She just said how whenever she goes out that exit, it's never good.
Leave out that door too, cause I'm right here. I'm leaving out that door. How about that? I'm here.
I'm upstairs in a house.
I got two lockpicks. I ran. I need some health. Where? I don't want to lose my tool. I had to run because Leatherface was chasing me, so I went up the lair door because I knew it was open. Fuck all that.
Who's up here with me?
Get out, okay? You will, Julie. They're here.
Oh, I'm gonna turn it off.
Died.
I'm cutting it off. Is she
Who's
coming?
This right here?
Stay quiet.
I can't do it. You should have did it, Leland. It's quicker for you to do it, but unlock the door. No, you're stronger.
Dang, fuel it.
Go home, babe. Damn it.
Oh, here's the valve.
I got out.
They leave me alone. Shit. Shit. My friends, be okay. Get away.
How'd you guys get out? Y'all can't hear me?
Through the car, exited the back.
Oh.
Because all you have to do is shut off that car thing and have a lock pick and get out.
I can't get away.
Oh, yeah, through the...
And with two people, it's easier because he could be... he unlocked the door while I turned off the car, even though a killer was on their way over there.
Was that a person?
She's about to do the valve basement exit, so you should probably...
I'm right here with her.
I know, but... She could miss it too. She could put in the valve. I would go back down to the basement since she's gonna do it.
They're too close.
Oh, she has the valve. She doesn't have the fuse. Why?
I have the fuse.
Oh. Alright.
Oh no, they're back. Stay quiet.
Nope.
No. I think they left. Why won't they leave me alone?
She's about to die. Go to the... Oh no, she's jumping down the well.
Okay.
You can go to the fuse box now. Bubba just chased her to the well. Better do it quick and get out of there. Because he knows you're trying to do it.
I can't get away. Think. Finally. Alright. What was that thing?
Damn it.
Why you ain't put the fuse on? Jake. God, I hate that feeling of jumping down the well and having to start over, don't you?
Yeah, it's annoying, but...
Connie said, I think this is what we use back home. No, the fuck it's not.
This should help stop the bleeding. I think.
Code, on our next match, we should try a fuse or a valve exit. I want to try to get good at those. We've been leaving out the easy exits. Doors open. There's Julie. Go up there. That door is unlocked.
I'm gonna go up here. Yeah, I'm gonna go. can't go to the right. Yeah. Where? Huh?
Oh, no, they're back.
Yeah, because that's where we exited from.
I'm good. I'm good. Just stay calm.
They even shut the hole that we went through, didn't they? Yep.
Yeah, it's a yep.
The hole, how else do you get back there? They shut the hole that we crawled through.
I got stick drift. Stop.
She's got to jump back down again.
I have to find the others. I'm too loud. I'm too loud.
She can hide in the bushes.
Yeah.
Can do this.
Someone's downstairs.
It's Julie. She's getting chased by a killer.
Oh yeah.
There's Miss Sissy. What's the plan? I think you gotta go out front and try to get out the road.
Where's Julie at?
She's in the north tunnel. You're in the east. What happened to her valve? Did she put it on the thing? Does she need to turn it again to open the pressure exit? She passed out.
Man.
You need some help before you pass out. He did see you. He walked right over you.
I see him right there.
Just go away, damn it.
Open that gate.
He's right there. Bubba is.
I think they left.
Yeah, that was kind of slick. Yeah, you need some help.
Please.
Huh? Yeah.
Thing, come back.
She's gaining her stealth.
I'm dead. She was standing there waiting for me over there.
Probably covering all three exits. You should have put the fuse in the fuse box upstairs when you first did it.
I couldn't because Bubba came up. I still got good points for dying.
How do I always end up finding you, Code? I just be randomly popping up and he's right in front of me.
All I know is I need to get away.
What happened?
Too close. Too close. Time to go to sleep. Yes?
They got your player. They got Cody.
See if they switch me. They might not. Nope. They say no. The fuck off, all the way off. I can be Julie, I guess. I ain't got nothing on her though.
Do you have anything on Anna?
Nope. All I got is Connie and Lena.
I would have played Sunny. Let me play Sunny.
You.
I'm gonna try Sunny.
Yeah, I swapped you.
to try, Sonny. I want to be good with all of them. I just don't want to be good with just one or two.
You know what I'm saying? So you might as well don't even give yourself the
headache. The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Cattle mutilations continue to plague these quiet farming communities of central Texas, as two more were reported just last evening. The cows were discovered with the throat slit and cut from belly to hip. Officials believe multiple perpetrators are responsible, as the mutilations appear to have been committed at the same time.
So, is there anybody that
needs
any more clearance?
You took off running like that.
Through here?
Is somebody leaving already?
No. You're over here at the tool place, though.
Can I use this?
I spawned by myself.
Who, the Bubba?
I know what this is. Open those doors. Oh god, this is awful. Better than nothing.
How about the south tunnel?
Yeah, that's where I'm at, south tunnel.
There's two doors behind us. Which one do you want to leave through?
Oh, I don't care.
Shit, I accidentally pressed that loud.
That person unlocked that door over there. Heard they're unlocking the door. Is he chasing you?
What do you mean they? It's a lot of people down here. Oh my god, I thought he was dead. We spawned right by the generator.
How do we get out of here?
I need another tool.
Think.
We need to one person needs to unlock the door, one person needs to kick the generator. You ready?
Where you at?
Right here.
Okay.
Is this a way out?
He's coming this way. There's a well right behind you. Just letting you know.
I guess I can't save you after all.
Damn. Let me go through here. Oh my god, they double teamed me. I should have put her down. I didn't even think about that. I should have just laid her up. I should have just laid Bubba out.
I'm right beside Cody.
That door's unlocked? He didn't lock that. He's crazy. Why didn't he lock that? Oh, he closed it. He did not lock that behind him, so that's crazy. Bruh. Bruh. I see you over there by the compound. You need to do the generator.
I'm unlocking the lock. Hopefully she gets the generator.
She's unlocking that smoke room door. She's not getting a generator. She's just exiting. You might as well just go with her.
Where?
She's inside the house. The same one y'all exited last time? She's in there. Go through that door. Close it.
Alright.
It's open.
Latch it. You gotta run out. Yeah.
Did you go too? Where are you at? No, where's Hemingway at?
I'm dead.
Oh, I thought you said you were going with her too.
Nah, I died. I was trying to go remember I was with you?
I've already escaped.
Yeah, I know.
He was still hitting me while I was escaped.
He is not leaving. You about to die.
No, he's not. Is he?
His heart is that gray. He left. They're all over there.
They're all over there.
He's coming back, though.
I'm so happy that I found Cody. I was gonna get my door too, though. Why don't they watch that door, knowing how easy it is for people to get out? It's hard to watch four doors at one time.
Did you already unlock the door?
This is the one that I was starting. This is the one I was gonna open. And now all she's gotta do is unlock the car. After she gets this lock off.
Yeah. Yeah, I would have never opened that door.
They don't know it's unlocked yet.
Ooh.
Damn, you fucked up. That's off the trap.
Say what? Now you can go to, now you should be able to go to the other exit though. And you need to find some health before you bleed out.
It's okay, you could die one time. You've been escaping every bitch. You get a lot of points for stabbing Grandpa. You're gonna pass out if you don't get help before you go upstairs. That's the plan. Oh, you have a perk for when you pass out, you get all that health back?
Nah, that's for everybody.
There's another health right there. It's a big bottle, I think.
Oh, dang. Ah, I'm about to bleed out. Yeah, that exit right there is crazy. Does it notify him when you get rid of him?
No.
So then they got here like the trapper from
they DVD. Got a lot of points because they were the game lasted a long time. I think.
It really did.
So what is? Why do you sound like that? Sound like a robot. You know what happened earlier, Hib?
What?
I was playing Killer with other people, and Code was my victim in my game, and that's how we came across each other and started playing with each other. Isn't that crazy? I was the killer, and he was the victim. I was playing with two other people.
I was with you.
No, you weren't.
Yeah, we all met Code the same day.
No, I know that, but this was earlier today.
Oh.
I was playing with two other people, and we were playing Killer. It was the three of us, and he popped up as our victim, and I was like, oh, shit, that's one of my friends.
Small world, huh?
Yeah, so then I was like, I went to the thing and I said, I'm finna let you live and kill all three of them. And they left the shit and had to wait for three other victims to come.
That's crazy. At least you got a leather face right, like, right off the bat. You could be Anna, if you want. We don't have an Anna.
No, I want to play Sunny.
His focus is pretty dope, because it just lets him know, like, if people are nearby.
Incapacitated Grandpa has a greater negative effect on the family. Family bond is reduced by 2 levels. Wow, that's a good one for him.
Agitator is good for leaving. Go up there and stab Grandpa and make him lose 2 levels.
Yeah, that's Agitator. Should I put that on my study?
If you plan on stabbing Grandpa.
I'm gonna think about it. It makes Grandpa go down 2 more two levels. That's nice. I didn't even use his ability. I'm trying to level up his ability right now. I didn't use it the last game. I don't know how to use it. I'm gonna try it this time. I'm only gonna put agitator on Sunny if my my ability lets me see where Grandpa's at. Do you think it does? I'm gonna try to stab Grandpa this round, guys. What are you gonna be? Oh, yeah, you're gonna be leaving. I forgot. We got a level 10 Leatherface.
Continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Marlowe and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is merely the work of local vandals. The search
least lead somewhere good.
Alright, where's everybody at?
I'm hiding in Puck's storage room because he's so close to me.
Okay, I'm in South Tunnel.
I need to find some tools though. Good. I've escaped a few times, so I'm a little better. Why is this like a deja vu for some reason? I don't know. I just feel like this happened before. You're opening that door, but you're not gonna go through it?
I'm going up it too right now.
Where is everybody?
Well, wait for me, I'm coming too. I got one last quick focus.
Better than nothing.
I'm waiting Bubba's ass out.
Bitch.
I don't know. What?
I want to try and stab Grandpa this time. Because I have that perk where he goes down two levels.
She saw my black ass. I can't. Oh, I'll have it.
I have a door. I'm in the house basement.
Okay.
Damn, I passed out.
Damn it, I died. I should have just stayed still. Damn.
I'm at Valve Exit.
Someone's behind you. Someone's running behind you.
I know, I need some help. What door are you going to, Code?
Watch out, there's a
come that way now.
Oh yeah, they're going out.
I'm dead.
No, they don't know where you are.
My characters take too many hits.
Oh, the other girl's hiding right there by you. She ran past the chicken.
It's okay, I got to escape the last room.
I haven't escaped yet tonight. Dang, that's crazy. Oh my god.
She's looking for you.
She's like right here by her. How did she not know she was right there? She went around her.
What door are you
trying
to get
out of? She could have literally told Bubba that she's right here. Who? Yeah, she's close by.
I wanted to be able to stab Grandpa.
And Missy's like right next to him. Or Sissy. I keep saying Missy. Spinning trap now.
Yeah, you need one of those bow things to stab it.
I think I can make it.
What are you gonna do?
She's like right next to the generator. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. She didn't see you. She wasn't looking.
They don't look down. They only look up. Your R1. I want to see what it looks like. It makes you undetected from the chickens, right? And stuff.
Nobody looked your way, so you lucky.
Got it.
It's a nightmare. Phew. Got it.
Yay.
I have to find the others.
She's nearby, but she doesn't know. She goes to that room. Oh, she got stuck in the trap. No!
Something for this
go? Why did she do that?
She's on the ground now.
She was trying to find help.
For what? She's good. Ooh! She didn't deserve to play Connie and do her like that. You legit was trying to tell her, come on, and she was doing other ish. That's crazy to me.
The killers are talking to each other. Switch controllers. Controllers go dead.
I understand that problem. I got so much going on right next to me.
Last time it was you escaping. Tonight I'm able to escape.
I know, right? I can't escape to save my life. Going to the slaughterhouse. Where were we just at? Slaughterhouse is the one with the chutes, right? Big old yard. I guess I'll see when I get there. I think it's the one with the cattle chutes. Gracie's Corner. Lit. Bruh, try Jules TV. That's a good one, too. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Not me. Not me. That one be hit. That should be. I'll be like, hey, let's get it. What's popping? What's shaking? I'm in the mood for bacon. That should be raw. Bro, they all in a party and they came ready up. I'm about to level up soon. Another 1500. Oh, actually, no, another 1900.
I need 6,000 and I want to get it.
This nigga Fisto Wakanda on, but he don't ever want to play.
Oh, I can level up my next,
he must be playing with Chicho. I'ma add him, see if he come play. How old is he? Oh, big. Yeah, mine 3. Well, mine is not big. Anybody can see that baby belong to me, boss. Shit, you'd be surprised. A native of Valde was
last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play.
No, I mean, I got one, but I ain't having cars like damn near 30, so. 32.
Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. New details emerged.
It's crazy because it was like our parents had us when they were like teenagers.
State 40 during 1971 and 72. Known only as the terror of I-40, authorities say an unidentified woman spent
years. I'm always spotted next to Cody.
Oh, no, it's me, Connie.
I'm going this way.
Huh? Are you behind me? Somebody making noise over there. Ring, where'd you go?
I didn't. Thank you.
No, someone was next to me. I found the valve. The valve is in the pump storage.
I'm a Leatherface Lair, and he's not coming here.
So you and Leatherface Lair?
Yeah, he's not here. I found a door. I'm in door storage room.
I'm in a tool storage.
I have to find the others. Okay.
All right, door's unlocked.
Stay quiet.
Yep, mine too. I'm opening it now.
I'm right here by Grandpa.
You are? I want to stab Grandpa. I don't know where I'm going. I'm at the cattle chute.
I'm at the windmill.
This looks safe. It'll help.
You're where? I saw Sunny. I'm following Sunny.
Bubba's over here by me. I'm at the exterior by this windmill. Someone's opening doors over there.
Yep, we're about to go. We're about to go out.
Where? Who is? Is he?
Oh. Help me. I'm right behind
please,
you.
Let's stick together.
Where are y'all at? Y'all need to
We're
heal.
We're at the windmill.
I'm using Anna. I was following Sunny, but...
Julie, sweetie, you're alive.
Close the door. Yeah. All right. I need another tool.
I got a tool. And I got health. We have enough, probably.
Where you at? We both
Where?
Right here.
I'm at the gut room. Oh, right here. Oh, shit. That was fucked up. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Yeah, Missy's on me. Where's the freaking... Dang it. Someone should take this for me. Dang, she got us killed. All you had to do was not run through there.
No, that she was back here anyway. She was back here anyways.
But we could have took her out. He got a fuse. Oh, okay. This man hiding. Sonny, he got a fuse. Yeah, he's behind the door.
Behind what door? Are we gonna get out of this exit? Should I stay where I'm at?
He's going to the
Why
fuse box.
Why are they waiting over here?
They're feeding Grandpa right now. He's over here by them. And... He's about to use the fuse.
And the basement exit's gonna be open.
Yeah.
He's just guarding that shit.
Yep, he's opening
yeah,
the fuse
I
box.
Can't move.
He's right in front of the battery charger.
Yeah, he's right in front of the car. I mean, right behind the car, and he's not moving either. He's wasting his time. Yes, I do.
I did it. Thank God.
He just left.
He about to go out. He about to go out.
I am. I'm doing it right now. I got it. Where is it? I got it. I can't break my tool. I got the door open. God, I can't get it. Get it. Get it.
You couldn't get it?
That's crazy. I should have hit after I took the car off.
Yeah, you tried to do it too fast. He's just gonna wait at the gate.
We'll go to the basement now.
They're everywhere.
That sucks. We were so close.
Bruh.
She had a bow.
I'm about to go hit that fuse box again. You got the valve right there. You can go to the pump room. He trying to go out the exit. Y'all went out earlier. Oh, there's two people over there. Don't go over there.
What is he gonna do? How's he gonna get out? No, Sonny.
I think he's gonna flip that, he's gonna grab that valve, probably. Yep.
Might as well. Go to the basement.
I don't know why he ran. Slammed the door on her eyes. She murdered him? Oh, that animation was terrible. She murdered him right there.
You can slam him in the door while you get murked. They gotta fix that. Yeah, she's under. No,
he had the valve on him. Yeah. He was gonna go open the They over there camping that door.
Yeah, you might as well just give this one up.
Nah, there's another exit.
He had the valve in his head when he died. If they're so worried about those hexes, they could have fed Grandpa to level 5 by now.
All you need is one tool and you good. Nah, it's, you already got the progression. Dang, that was poison.
She can see you when you're poisoned. Me too, I don't like this map, it's hard.
What? If you get a valve, you can get that open in the courtyard. Yep.
It can't be, right? You gotta take it to the basement.
Yeah, it's in the pump storage room.
He died right by it.
Yeah.
I gotta stay away.
Maybe they'll think you're coming up, but... I think it's better to go down that because it's closer. No, where are you going? Go down there. You can flip that switch. You can flip the fuse switch. It's right there to your left.
What door is that for?
The one in the basement.
Gotta hurry up and get there. Where is that door at? I don't know how to get to it. Some people said that there's things on the wall. Follow the exit sign. Yeah,
to your left.
Go left. You gotta follow the exit signs.
I know it's in, you could have kept going that way, but I'm pretty sure it's in the north tunnel. Yeah, you're supposed to keep going that way anyways.
Keep following the exit signs.
You're right there by the pump storage room where the furnace, where that goes.
Camp the door if you don't get there when it opens. Is it open yet?
It's open. But your tool storage, so that means you're right by the pump storage room. There it is. Now you can put the valve on. Right there, to your left.
Now you're gonna have two doors open at once. Did it give you the notification that said that the basement door was unlocked? I thought when you lifted the fuse, it opened. When you lifted that lever, what did that do then?
It powered the door to the basement.
And so he could have went through that?
Yeah.
You better go find that door. They closed it. Do you know how to get there?
Yep, it's right there. It's not far.
I think they know.
Of course they know. But
get out, okay?
But they only can go into one place because he can get out either way.
What, through the basement or through the pressure gate?
Yeah. No, it won't open yet. It's about to open though.
Now.
Remember that time. My boy said, I'm goated. Hey, how come you don't do that when we all playing together, though? Could be doing all that when we playing together. No, I was playing. Now we all still got 1,000 points, though. That nothing was funnier than when other girl tried to go. She was like, "You like follow me," and she went the other way. I was like, "Bruh."
We need to open it multiple. I want to learn how to open. I want to open a valve exit or open a fuse exit. I've only done the valve exit one time.
But it's like knowing where the. The exit is.
I brought the perk that shows me how to put it on the valve.
Too close.
I know at the family house where to put where the valve exit is. It's a cool exit.
The only thing about using a valve is hurry up and getting upstairs. Jules TV. JOLZ.
Play Sunny.
I'm leaving it. Come on, Leatherface, ready up, boy.
Uh-uh. They're playing together.
Yep.
And they're all level 2.
Ratchet, you should have let me be Connie, you cunt.
We're about to be dead.
Every time I lean in, I feel like I die. Like, quick. I'm gonna try to be incognito. Ready up, Connie? Oh, bumps up.
Her cruddy is leveled a lot, though. She's got 2, 2, 2, 3.
I'm pretty sure I got 3, 3, 2.
Abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in the nearby communities, Harlow and Chinatown, will unearth the leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Residents of the Apache Ridge residential development were horrified today when authorities removed dozens of jars from one of the homes in the neighborhood. These jars contained a variety of body and animal.
What map are we on? I didn't even look. I'm in the small shed basement. I'm grabbing my second tool. Anybody got a door unlocked yet?
I'm in Leatherface's lair.
His hearing ability, though. This is my first time I used it.
Yeah.
Keeping this.
He could use it a lot, too. They're right above us. I'm not opening that door. I can see where all the killers are with my ability, guys, and I didn't know that.
This looks promising.
Alright, I'm picking this lock in house basement because this is the only one where the killers aren't above me.
I'm at the tool storage. This is where the other person went upstairs.
I got that perk that makes Grandpa go down 2 levels if I stab him. So should I bring a bone shiv upstairs?
And Bubba was still over here.
What the hell is wrong with these people?
I'm still a little bit behind, man. This thing, I'm not doing something right.
Who is everybody there saying that? Who's there? Listen,
that's
Steve,
man.
Okay,
pussy.
Oop, somebody escaped already. Over the front bedroom of the house near the fuse box.
I'm in the backfield. Sissy's over here by the car battery exit. Okay, so if we put the fuse in there, car battery exit has the door. If you drop down, okay. So now I know where the battery exit is.
I hope this works. Please.
Someone downstairs. Anybody else in the basement? Hello?
No, I'm not.
Where is everybody? Oh, this is awful.
I wonder why he's doing that. It's probably, it's about to be a problem. You don't have a laptop or something?
Oh, it's Connie.
Yeah, I got a laptop.
I'm dead. Connie's putting on the valve. The valve exit's about to open. The valve exit's about to open. Yep, it's open. Valve exit open.
Where is it?
She's about to go there now.
I see her running. They're chasing her.
Cardi's about to die too.
Thank you. Damn. Who else is still alive?
They're coming down for you right away, I bet.
Damn it. Damn it. I'm dead. Ah. Okay, that's a bunch of bull. That was not a good game.
Are we going back to the menu?
So what?
Are we going back to the video? I thought he had to feed his siblings.
Oh, I don't know. He said he'd be right back. Time to go to sleep.
Oh, I got the trophy called All Knowing for Sunny Track all family members in a single match. I got 38% of the trophies for Texas Chainsaw. I like that ability he has. That's a good ability. You can see where every single killer is, and it doesn't take a long time to use it. Like,
and you can cancel it early and let it recharge.
Yeah, it's good. I like that.
Residents of Marfa, Texas say the phenomenon, simply known as the Marfa ghost lights, are occurring at an astounding rate over the last few months. Witnesses report seeing white, blue, and red orbs of light dangle and dance above the Chinati Mountains for several minutes before quickly disappearing into the blackness of the Chinati.
You need a blanket?
Although the lights have been visible for over 100 years, their origin remains a mystery. These
search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward.
All right, fully tuned in. He went away from us.
He did.
Yeah.
In God's name, what is this place?
Dang, somebody already went up. I didn't even know where I was at.
Watch out, go this way.
Go which way? He's over here by me. Is he chasing somebody?
Those doors.
Sonny's getting chased over here by me. Is that you right there?
Yes.
In the exterior?
Yep.
In the field, okay.
Why?
No, I just saw you because I'm right here, close by. Someone's getting chased. Hopefully he makes it down this well.
The baker. Is that you?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, he took him. He brought him right to me, so I had to jump down, fortunately.
What should I do? What am I
about? Just think. Just think. There's got to be a way out.
I was trying to go out the smokehouse.
What's that?
Are they still over there?
No, stay quiet.
Yeah.
This looks safe. It'll help.
I'm going back down so I could try to find some tools and stuff.
Yeah, I'm down here right now.
Because I have nothing. Can you open the door at tool storage? No, it's okay.
Think,
I came back
think.
Down because I have nothing to work with.
I'm down here, looking for some more
fuel
health.
Storage. Yeah, I need health and I need some tools. But nobody's down here, so.
I'm down here.
Well, I'd be killers. I found some health and tools. Health.
Hey, no one's in the house basement. Or no one's in the house.
I'm just gonna need two tools now that I healed.
The door's open for house and no one's over here. They're all near grandpa trying to give him blood. So I'm going through the house.
They found me.
And they have a front door open too.
Somebody escaped?
Yeah, that's me.
You escaped? Where did you escape out of?
I'm in the backfield.
Oh no. Did they hear me?
No, somebody escaped the property.
Yeah, I'm grabbing this vial.
I'm in the thicket. I have a tool this time. I'm in the rear bedroom.
I think this is antiseptic. Should clean the room.
I'm in the house.
I'm at the backfield and unlocking the gate. You come in to the backfield where the containers are.
Damn it.
I just unlocked the door.
Great. I make the exterior.
He's listening out for me.
Back here too. I'm at the okay, backfield.
They have two people back here. I need a bone scrap to freaking get rid of this trap right here.
See what you made me. They see me.
There's a whale
is
right
the door
over here.
Open?
Yeah, come to your right. Come to your right. There's a whale. There's a whale to your right.
Where?
Right there. Drop down.
But I can't escape now.
I'm right here.
Aren't you about to escape?
No, I'm literally right here where you were. Oh, now they're all over here. I don't understand why is he turning it. He's turning it. He's stupid.
Who is?
Bubba. He's literally standing right here.
I healed myself. And I have unlocked too, so. I'm in the south tunnel. Where are you?
Same place.
Where is it say in your quarter?
The backfield.
Oh, you're upstairs?
Yeah, I was right here. I'm the one that told you to your right.
I want to go back up there. How do I get back up there? What should right. I do now?
You should come back over here, because I'm opening the gate now.
How do I get back up there? I don't know how.
Well, I turned it off, so you're able to escape.
Alright, I'm going to try to come back up the same way I went down.
Damn it. I need an unlock tool.
Alright, I'm going up. I'm coming upstairs. It's a thicket tunnel.
Alright. I left it open. You should be good.
What way do I go?
The same where you were earlier. Oh, hold on. I can't. I gotta look at your screen. Let me see. Oh, you're over there. You're far. It's where they are. So you can go a different way from them. Yeah, I would go out that exit. Don't. Yeah, I was supposed to close it. Go, run.
What way?
That way, right there. Run out, run out. Run out.
You're welcome. Oh my god.
Thank you. How did I get out?
What do you mean?
That was crazy. I thought they were at your door.
Yeah, they were.
But then they went to the other door because the other people went out that door?
Probably.
Left it over? That's crazy.
Well, they didn't get over there. They were all on the other side of the map. They thought you probably went out.
How'd you get so many points? What the fuck?
Because I was doing a lot. I escaped from so many chases. I avoided them. I unlocked so many doors in the basement. I went around and tried to unlock all the doors. But I think that was my last one. I'm going to get off here.
What?
So that was my last one. I'm going to get off.
Alright, good night.
Alright, yeah, you have a good night. We end on a good note.